The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making their way to the ring, accompanied by the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Io Sky, representing Damage Control, Bayley.
This trio aspires to build off of the momentum they generated in 2022. And last week, Damage Control started the new year on the right foot.
Yeah, you can understand the smiles on the faces of Damage Control. Here we go, back to last Monday. It looked like a two-on-one with Becky Lynch against the Tag Team Champions. Mee Chin would then help out to even the odds.
But the momentary hesitation and distraction caused by Bayley would cause the man to come unglued. And as though Mia Yim had things under control, Io Sky delivers the over-the-moon salt, the numbers game, too much for Lynch and Mee Chin last week.
Becky Lynch absolutely furious as Damage Control walk away victorious.